I would like to introduce another Carey School senior, Bryan Vargas, and his Panther Points of Pride video.
Definitely, both my parents, they both inspire me to do good in the classroom and just that everything I do. They're always there for me and I know I can count on them. Yeah, just my parents. What engages me at Carey School is definitely the sports teams, football mainly. You know, it's a grind and it really keeps me, it pushes me to do good in the classroom so I can come out Friday nights and just play my game. My favorite subject would definitely be government because Mr. Kirkland, he knows what he's teaching. He always knows what he's talking about, so it's easier to comprehend. So yeah, definitely government. My favorite teacher is definitely Mr. Kirkland, you know. He keeps you motivated since he is a coach, so he's always there motivating you, getting after you, making sure your work's turned in on time, and he keeps class fun and interesting, and it's always a good time. What I do for fun, I like to play pickup ball. You know, I drive to Bellevue and get a group of friends together and we just play till the sun goes down, and that's what I like to do. I definitely want them to remember that I was always there for everyone. I didn't exclude people and I was always friendly with everyone. What I found hard was that change from eighth grade year to freshman year, just the harder classes and the high school sports are way different than the junior high sports, so that was a hard change for me. So 1 to 2 years from now, I definitely see myself in college, still working on what I'm gonna be doing. And from 6 to 8 years from now, hopefully I'll have a family by then and have a stable job and be doing good things. So I plan to go to CSI, be an electrical engineer, and then transfer to hopefully Boise State. In 10 years, I'll definitely remember the state championship team of 2017. You know, we had a lot of brotherhood and everyone got along with each other and it was just a great time. Just turn your homework in on time. You know, don't slack. Just because you have a due date doesn't mean you have to wait till the day before. Just get it done in class or as soon as you can, because it's way better if you do that than if you wait the last minute. Something that I've learned is that nothing's gonna be fair. So you've just gotta get up. When you fall down, you just gotta get right back up and try your hardest, because life is gonna get hard at times, but you've just gotta keep pushing. What I'm most proud of is definitely the state championship, football state championship, but also the basketball one, you know. That was a good year for Carey Athletics. This year, we're gonna try to repeat what we did last year, and I think we'll come out with the same outcome. I'll probably still be putting first things first after I graduate, definitely. And I see myself using that habit after high school.
Thank you, Bryan. We appreciate you visiting with us, and we look forward to your bright future.